Hey guys, it's Sherry Rudolph here, and I just wanted to give you some tips on stretching and foam rolling. I have just been I've known a little bit about foam rolling because I go to a chiropractor, and so they introduced me to foam rolling just slightly, just to knead out knots in your muscles and everything. But it wasn't until I started P90X2 that I found out really how to utilize this. And it's just a simple big foam roller. And I didn't realize how awesome it was going to be for my body. I just did a recovery and mobility with P90X2, and the whole, I think it's like 5 minutes, 52 minutes or something workout is all about stretching and then using the foam roller. So it helps build strength. It helps build mobility. It also helps improve, your movements in other programs or whatever you're doing, whether it's running, if you're an athlete or just low impact and so forth. But the biggest thing is it helps prevent injury. That is the biggest thing. So anyway, I just wanted to quickly go over some moves. I mean, it's just some simple, hopefully you can see me, but I've learned some tips too. I have really tight legs and tight IT band. The IT band runs from your hip all the way down your leg. So you can sit and watch TV and do this. It's so easy, but you could take one leg over the other. And basically you start slow and you just go inch by inch down your leg until you hit a spot. And unfortunately it's gonna hurt. So when you hit a spot that hurts, hold it and stay on there. A lot of people have a tendency, they think going back and forth is what kneads out the knots. It's not true. What happens is you're gonna stop. Like right now I feel something in my leg and it hurts. And I'm going to stop right there until it finally releases. And then another added point is if you want more weight to get deeper into the muscle, I'm just going to bring my leg on top of my other leg. That adds a lot of weight. If you need to drop off, then just bring it to the floor. So I'm working my IT band right now. Then you can shift over and you're going to hit the glute. So I'm rolling up more onto my butt now, right up in there. And getting that glute muscle. You could do every muscle of your body. Another way, if you have tight calves, same thing, bring it to your calves. You can roll it. I like to lift, again, I like more weight on my calves because my calves don't tend to be too tight, so I have to kind of get deeper. So I'll roll, and when I hit a spot, I just hold it there and sit. And actually, this helps with your core too, and your arms. I'm utilizing my arms by lifting up my body for pressure and also my stomach. So this is a great movement. And then again, and another thing with your calves, you're going to want to rotate. Like this is killer right here. When you rotate and then hold it and then bring it to the other side and hold it. So those are some great tips. Another thing for your upper body real quick, you can do your forearm right here where you're rolling slightly back and forth, whatever's comfortable. If you're comfortable on your elbow or up high, I tend to like to go a little higher and just rotate that arm. And again, stop when you feel something and then bring it up to your tricep. This is one that I didn't even think about doing until I started P90X2, bringing myself onto my tricep. You don't think that you're gonna have a knot in your arm, but it's amazing the toxins that collect in your muscles, and basically you're just kneading them out like dough. So then again, rotate. I just move around till you hit that spot, like right here. I feel it. And then lean into it to get nice and deep and rotate. And you can hit that bicep muscle all the way through, and then you can move it all the way up to your lat muscles right here. Roll. And then bring yourself up onto the lats. Again, go back and you can move forward, whatever is comfortable. So anyway, that's just some tips. Again, it helps with injury prevention, and it's just a simple foam roller. You can get it, I think you can get them at Walmart. You can get them online in a lot of fitness places, or you can even go to my website at Beachbody and get one right there. So just let me know. All right, guys, till next time, talk to you later.